Amid, the Jamaican star broke the news through an Instagram live session alongside music mogul DJ Khaled, igniting excitement among fans and peers alike. In case you missed it, here's a snippet.
Tall soldier, hardcore rasta. Yo, listen.
Yo, Booty, first of all, I had to share this.
No problem.
No, listen.
It's a job.
You just touched down, and not just that, you've been my brother from day one.
First place I have to come is to see you, bro. Right away.
I love you, brother. No, I love you. I love you, and I appreciate what you've done for me from the beginning of my career. And I've always said that to you in Jamaica. I could be in London, Paris, wherever I'm at. I always big up Booty Bagtam, but this is history. Look at Gramps Morgan. Pusha Bagtan is in Miami right now. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Yo, Pusha, man, talk to you in Miami and America. The world fans, talk to them.
Greetings, my people. It's been a long time. I haven't seen you. It's been a long time. These feet have to walk on this side, you know? We're nothing before the time. I know it's the time. So let's get music going. Let's get the vibe going.
Yeah.
Let's pick up ourselves. And let's remember who we are.
Right.
And let's get like.
Awesome. Well, a new journey awaits.
Yeah, for real, for real.
Yep.
For real. Mm-hmm. We've got to figure that thing still. For real.
Mm-hmm. All right. Let's move on. On the international scene now, it is still Kendrick Lamar versus Drake. Listen, Kendrick, hold back, all right? He's keeping his foot on Drake's neck by dropping a second diss song aimed at his fierce rival. Now, just days after releasing the explosive Euphoria, the Compton rapper shared a new song. It's called 616 in LA, a play on Drake's timestamp song series on his Instagram page today. Now, rapping over an Al Green sample, K-Dot fires off another barrage of bars at the Sixth God, claiming that there are Judases among his disciples. Kendrick also accuses Drake of harassing people within his camp and trying to dig up dirt on him. Here's a snippet of the diss song.
If this song bad, you know, mm-hmm. See me? People, me know so out there right now, a two this song, two this song come out, right?
Right.
No,
two on each side.
Right, no, one for Chris Brown the one, Quavo the one,
right?
Drake the one, Kendrick the one. So we just got four songs,
okay?
Right now, the leading one, everybody are gonna say, Chris Brown.
No.
Really?
What are you talking about?
You mean Chris Brown this
song? Don't mix up the beef. Chris Brown's beef with Quavo is one separate thing.
No, hold on.
Drake and Kendrick thing are different.
Yeah, we know say a
so
two different thing.
Them, right?
We don't say a two different thing. But in reality, you have to give it. We now say Kendrick not bad, you know. See me? But the rhythm when go up on, no, you know, it in my opinion, it kind of lukewarm. The rhythm when go up on.
I feel like it's more about not trying to find a hit song out of the beef. It's more about like punching and telling you, just like digging deep into his skin.
No,
rather than trying to be musical.
Me understand that part, you know, like really and truly. Good. But sometimes you want that rhythm that when people hear it, it's like them say, yo, no,
like
it's
push-ups.
Grimy and them things.
Like push-ups, because push-ups is like a club anthem now.
Yeah, like even.
But I don't think Kendrick is that kind of, like he's not trying to hit the charts and just like tell it how he feel. And
yeah, like him just going and saying,
right.
Give me a rhythm, I'm going to just tap
right,
my mind.
Exactly. I don't mind it.
No, I'm going to mind it at all, because it's bad.
Yeah, all right, so we don't know if Drake's going to respond, but we're going to, you know, wait and see. All right, final E! News. Santana, the best weekend ever experience returns for the third year. The launch took place this week at the AC Hotel in Kingston. This year, the best event series has been extended with the introduction of a new party. It's called Rise and Toast. Apparently, it's a popular brunch in Miami. It's scheduled to take place from August 2 to 6. Here's more from the director, Dwayne Dacres.
Thank you. can see the guy from Margaritaville, General Manager, he came here to speak about the partnership and how it was fruitful. And we also partner with Plantation
Schoolhouse.
They provide patrons.
Alright, he also talks about the premium experience being meted out to patrons, which led to the success of the series over the last two staging.
Patrons experience. And I think that's paramount for us. Because you know that from the patron experience, you will get the recommendation from other persons to attend the weekend. And you will get people watching this from social media and realize that, okay, everybody's here. It's a trendy weekend, and it's new and it's fresh and it's young. You know, people like new entertainment, and we're bringing all the top parts in Jamaica. You know the lineup already: I Love Soca, Daybreak, Milk and Honey, Zimmy, Allure, and with addition of Rise and Toast. You can't get a better than that.
All right, director Dwayne Dacres. All right, that's it for E News. Time now for our very special guest who joins us live. All right, so this dancehall artist, I think it's on Tuesday, she opened for rap superstar Nicki Minaj on her Pink Friday 2 World Tour, which took place in Toronto, Canada. On her IG, she wrote, "First and foremost, I want to give thanks to the Most High God. Big up Nicki Minaj for allowing me to open her second show in Toronto. Dancehall artist Pamputtae is here with us, so welcome to the Z103.
Ha Pamputtae, some of them haul up in the cool air, and them know the flavor. Them haul up in the flower, and them miss the weevil. I so find out some of them are evil, them ask for the war. I hear them zip, we give them the shipment, them for no. We do the thing different. Yeah, thanks for having Pamputtae.
Girl, I feel like you held back a little secret from us. Like, how we didn't know that you were going to be opening for the show?
All right, honestly. Me is the type of woman, me like when time I do my thing, me like when it manifests first before people know. Mm. I mean, as a woman, even music, me like prove I'm a thing before it release in the atmosphere.
Mm-hmm.
You know, me is a spiritual woman. No matter where me sing, no matter how me dress, when it comes to God, me not in the joke. You know, you don't know you have evil people out there.
Yeah.
So you have to fix your thing, them. Mm. You understand? So we just don't want to surprise the whole Jamaica and everything. But bear it in mind, it's never really something that really like I planned it, but something with me ask God for.
Ah, I guess.
Me and Nicki Minaj never really like plan it.
Yeah.
You understand?
Yeah. Is it like yeah. It happened to just be in Canada?
So she had in Canada, my dead if you're sure, I'm just reach out to her and she, you know, after the show, me and her talk, me get for fine out, say, she said to Mr. Palm, you know, a spirit talk to me and tell me that, you know, Nicki, what would you do if you did in a Pamputtae shows?
Mm.
Same thing, reach out.
Yeah.
One, the boss, whatever. And she said, the spirit just there. I said, yo, make Pamputtae open the show. But bear it in mind, I said to her, yes, when the spirit talk to you,
yeah.
Me and my team are already at prayer. So the prayer just connect at
it's
the same time. It's an energy.
Yeah.
Because when the show finish and everything, you know, I wait for Sinicky and thing, and them call me and say, yo, time now. You know, there's some people that they are wait. So me was the last one.
Mm.
When Melinka now meet up with her and she agreed me and so she said, Pam, I don't really let people in my space, in my dressing room. Mm-hmm. And you know, people, and if you even come here, you have to leave in a second.
Yeah.
You have to leave. You just say what you say and leave. But the thing is, when me reach, is that missing my energy, mm-hmm. shift up atmosphere mm-hmm. and change every game.
Mm-hmm.
You understand? A 2.5 for me, a do man sit down for.
A reason,
just a laugh and a talk. So, like, you don't want to let me and Nicki grow up together.
Yeah.
Can you know my energy and my vibes is different?
Yeah.
Me make she laugh, me not talk about personal stuff and, you know, things with me now, or talk now. But she showed me love. The energy was real. Mm-hmm. Everything. Bam, sit down, take what you want. But, you know, she just deal with me and my team. Good.
I feel like Nicki's like a girl's girl. Like, you know, if you look out for her, she looks out for you. She supports you once you support her. And when I said that, I mean, let's go back to the Fine 9 track that she did. Yeah. Like, literally all the top females, including yourself from the Caribbean, were featured on that project. How did that project create that connection between you and Nicki?
Hi.
And changed, you know, your whole life?
Nicki... love dancer.
Mm-hmm. We know that.
Yeah, she loves
dancer.
She's
done a lot for the culture too. Mm-hmm.
And Nicki is a fan of me and I don't know.
Mm-hmm.
So you see, sometimes you have some artists and some people at work and them real and feel like say nothing now go on.
Yeah.
You don't need to take that out on your mentality. Just work. Work when you're happy, work when you're sad, work when you're hungry, work when you're bellyful, just work. Mm-hmm. Cause you never know who may watch it.
Mm-hmm.
So when Nicki reach out to me and even follow me, dance to one of my song and stuff like that, I was so surprised, but didn't know that she was a fan from a long time.
Yeah.
She loved my vibe, she loved my energy, she said, Pamputtae, you're powerful. And since me do the show, open the show, and me and I reach, link up,
mm-hmm.
that me get to realize, say, you know, the energy, she said, Pamputtae, me love you over the internet.
I feel she sends your realness.
Yes, she said, Pamputtae, you're real. I like that about you. And what she liked to, she said, when I go up on the stage, me never go like me a twang or nothing. I just go up there.
Real Jamaican yeah, band girl.
She says, when I go, bull. Come and say, hot girl, how are the good ass girl? Me never go say, oh, where's the good girls? No. Cause dance all in the moment.
Yeah.
You know, me now go on like say, you understand? I dance all in the moment, Pamputtae. Come yeah. from a that so me have to shut it like a matic.
Yeah.
Me couldn't go up the week, me have to go up the strong and kick it down. Although when I time it on the stage, it sound like me have shatter bread or something on a shatter bread. And the ear plug when I put it on my ears, mm-hmm. it drop out of my ears. But how when it drop out of my ears, through it, drop out, I don't care. So before them call me up on stage,
yeah.
me no nervous, you know. Me just the box it and I say, yeah, girl, this you want. Thank you, God, and this me want. Me say, God, you don't even know. Me say, God, bless Nicki. Bless her, Father God, send the angels them round her. Because remember, I don't really have the money for buy Nicki, no bag of present or nothing.
Right.
So, you see, my prayers, them, I send it to her. Because
yeah.
not here, you're rich. Everybody needs prayer. Everybody needs prayer at times.
Mm-hmm.
You understand? Because sometimes you're rich, you have times when you get up and you don't time. Things now go good for you. Mm-hmm. So she will always, as a matter of fact, people look out for me and all of my friends and me love. You understand what I mean? I say, mm-hmm. even the enemy that I pray for too.
Yeah.
Come in a prayer about prayer. If you have a problem in my life, me just put your God foot and leave you right there. Mm-hmm. I don't pray about prayer. I don't wish bad for people. I don't do them things there. You understand what I mean? I say, but yeah. me, I tell you. It's a great, great, a blessing, great man. Feelings. I know my love when my Avon, my Jamaica bandana, my flag a fly. And I know a couple of days ago, a whole heap of people did that bring me down. Them
mm-hmm.
a bring me down to the ground over foolishness, over life and stuff like that.
Mm-hmm.
Me have to say, no, what is? You understand what I say?
Yeah.
So it's a great, great, great feelings.
As you mentioned, people bring it up. Social media is it has its good side and the dark side.
Hold on. Nicki. Yeah. Nicki say, Pam,
uh-huh.
social media is not a real place. Social media is not real. Please don't follow it up.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. She said that to me. I don't know if she see her. She know we are going because she's up on her tour. She had her thing. But yeah, I just that she tell me. She tell me. She said, Pam, social media is not a real place. Just no matter follow it up and, you know, mm-hmm. and don't make your alter ego get the best of you. Just mm-hmm. focus, humble, and put in the work same way.
And you've taken on that.
Yeah, and you know me surprised?
Mm-hmm.
When Nicki said, me motivate her. Pamputtae,
yeah.
motivate her. Like, yeah. me say, really? She said, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
She said, the stuff, your energy, mm-hmm. the things that you say, the upliftment things.
Mm-hmm.
She tell me, she said, me uplift her.
Mm-hmm. I was about to mention that too because you've used your platform a lot too.
Yes.
In your own way, motivate other women. We post your stuff
even
all the time.
Even that morning time when I wake up, some people, you have a big shout out to all my Christian fans.
Mm-hmm.
We don't really follow up my music, but you follow up my energy.
Mm-hmm.
And you follow up how my love God. I'm real in a life, I'm real in a earth.
Right.
You understand? Big enough. Yeah, holy follow up and blessings to know we never stop praying for Pamputtae. I want to see the care down behavior go on and the bag of me just humble.
Mm-hmm.
I'm tell God, me say, God, you know me, say that, you know my heart,
mm-hmm.
and you know when I was there, what I did was only goodness.
Mm-hmm.
Look out for people,
mm-hmm.
you know, share my own with them,
yeah.
take all my kids, them lunch money, and give them for feed them kids. Mm-hmm. And I never come back, come talk, or say nothing at all. I just humble,
mm-hmm.
cause I'm always tell my humble and watch me work,
mm-hmm.
humble and watch God work, my spiritual, you know. And certain things people cannot come to me with. And nobody on social media can bully me. So when them come clear the ear, not until me feel for talk, I talk. Because things is there, but for talk, but I don't really want to talk. Because giving is a blessing. Mm-hmm. And when you give, you don't talk about it. You understand? Yeah. Mm-hmm. So,
girl.
Yo, me, I tell you right now, me, I talk to you. And then I tell you, take me. Thank you. Thank you.
You see the cold there, cold bomb?
Yeah.
Cold bomb.
That Nicki said. Nicki said, when you talk, you have power.
Yes, you do.
Talk with authority.
Mm-hmm.
She liked that about, she say you're bold.
Let's go back to the music though. Yes. So I'm sure you talked some musical stuff with her.
Right? Yes.
Yeah. But we don't need 5'9" already, but girl.
We can't let it out of the bag. What we talk, I just, so we just left it right there. Mm-hmm. And we just make, got a word upon it to manifest everything.
A lot of persons are also asking when they're going to get an next Spice collab.
Well, if it's in the making. Okay. We've been at start already. Mm-hmm. And stuff like that. So okay. whenever I'm ready, wanna get it. That is
and
it.
How did this tour stop that you did with Nicki, how do you think it will, you know, change the direction in terms of the support that you will get for your music? Because I know you're always promoting, you're always pushing out your music.
Right now,
mm-hmm.
the direction of Pamputtae are gone. Mm-hmm. I can't even like say it because I just my place it in a God hands.
Mm-hmm.
My place it in a God hands. Come on, me tell you, me tell God with me a prayer.
Mm-hmm.
Put me where fit me. Put me where me belong and put me where me can manage.
Mm.
The rest are history because I never stop working. So the surprise are more surprises.
Mm-hmm.
More surprises are come. You understand? I'm not going to talk about it. I'm not going to beat up my chest. But more surprises are come. So just me just want the people them to subscribe to my Viva channel. Mm-hmm. Support Pamputtae music. Follow Pamputtae. And don't sleep on me.
Yep.
Don't sleep on me. But maybe my humble. But not sleep on me.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And for the queen of rap, say all of them good something here. You know, normal
it's
something.
Telling. It's
and
telling.
Remember, people, if you have a mango tree, and every mango will ripe same time, wait your turn.
Mm-hmm.
And God on time. You understand?
Yeah.
God on time. Yeah.
Facts. All right. Help! All right, I've had enough chills now. Thank you so much for coming. Pamputtae is her name. Of course, you know, you can follow her all over social media. She's very popular. She's hot over there, okay? All right, that's it for E! News. I have a movie news story. Oh, you're not of the movie theme.
Mm.
No, this is not working, obviously. We have to go fix things for the next Friday.
Hey,
yeah, sir.
Hold on.
We have to tell boss if we fix it.
Hold on. No, already, you know. You see me? Right? Them just call me and say, oh, Bruce Lee, we need the energy forward and just
it was a work
put up our vibes.
Okay, all right.
And that's about it.
All right. No problem. I'll forgive you for this trip. But okay,
thank
let's
you.
Get into the movie news. So, Ryan Gosling, he's back at the box office, but he's ditching his Barbie fur coat for a stuntman jumpsuit. His latest movie is called The Fall Guy, and it has arrived in theaters this week.
Love you guys. TikTok, love you. Instagram, love you guys. Thank you for the support. Thank you guys. Thank you for all the support.
Ready? Okay, stunt guy. Now Gosling stars as a seasoned stuntman, Colt Sivas, in Universal's The Fall Guy, which is based on the 80s TV show of the same name and that starred Lee Majors as a stuntman turning bounty hunter. Now the film is expected to open around $30 million this weekend, and it'll need to hit hard at the box office and carry good word of mouth because it carries a budget of $130 million. Hello.
Guys, you don't know where to go. I'm going to use my phone to take two pictures.
All right. Also showing, Bob Marley One Love movie is still in the theaters. There is Cabrini showing as well. A challenge.